Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to customize the look of the Outlook calendar. Let's begin by opening up Outlook. I'm going to click on the Start button at the bottom. I'm going to go to All Programs. We're going to find Microsoft Office. And just select Outlook. Go to the Calendar subsection of Outlook, and under the View menu, we're going to select Current View, and there say Customize Current View. These are all the things that you can customize in your calendar view. I'm going to do other settings so that I can change the fonts. Let's say we want to increase the time font, which is the times that appear on your calendar items. Let's just change that font, make it a little bit larger, and italicize it. For the typical font, let's choose another font. Make it larger. Press OK. And as you can see, our calendar's fonts have changed. It's that easy to customize your Outlook calendar view. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to customize the appearance of your Outlook calendar.